Sharon was given a few months to live if her cancer wasn't treated.
I was diagnosed with advanced non-small cell lung cancer, which I thought meant chemo. But a biomarker test showed I had high levels of PD-L1, which meant I could start with a different treatment.
1 year later, she's here with her family. A true story with Keytruda.
On Keytruda, my scans started showing good news.
In a clinical study, Keytruda offered patients a longer life than chemotherapy, and with high levels of PD-L1, it could be your first treatment instead of chemotherapy. Keytruda is for adults with non-small cell lung cancer that has spread, who test positive for PD-L1, and whose tumors do not have an abnormal EGFR or ALK gene. Keytruda helps your immune system fight cancer. Keytruda can cause your immune system to attack normal organs and tissues in your body and affect how they work, and may be serious and lead to death. See your doctor right away if you experience new or worsening cough, chest pain, shortness of breath, diarrhea, severe stomach pain or tenderness, nausea or vomiting, rapid heartbeat, increased hunger or thirst, constipation, dizziness or fainting, changes in urine, changes in eyesight, muscle pain or weakness, joint pain, rash, itching or flushing, as this may keep these problems from becoming more serious. These are not all the possible side effects of Keytruda. Tell your doctor about all your medical conditions, including immune system problems, or if you've had an organ transplant or lung, breathing, or liver problems.
Each day now, it's a gift.
A chance for a longer life. It's true. Keytruda from Merck. Ask your doctor about Keytruda.